Grammarbook.com, whoever versus whomever. To determine whether to use whoever or whomever, the they slash them rule in the who slash whom section applies. They equals whoever. Them equals whomever. Rule 1. The presence of whoever or whomever indicates a dependent clause. Use whoever or whomever to agree with the verb in that dependent clause, regardless of the rest of the sentence. Examples. Give it to whoever slash whomever asks for it first. They ask for it first, therefore, whoever is correct. We will hire whoever slash whomever you recommend. You recommend them, therefore, whomever is correct. We will hire whoever slash whomever is most qualified. They are most qualified, therefore, whoever is correct. Rule 2. When the entire whoever slash whomever clause is the subject of the verb that follows the clause, analyze the clause to determine whether to use whoever or whomever. Examples. Whoever is elected will serve a 4-year term. Whoever is the subject of is elected. The clause whoever is elected is the subject of will serve. Whomever you elect will serve a 4-year term. Whomever is the object of elect. Whomever you elect is the subject of will serve. A word to the wise. Whomever is even more of a vogue word than whom. Many use it indiscriminately to sound cultured, figuring that no one will know any better. Visit us at grammarbook.com and try taking our quizzes.